Now it gives me a great deal of pleasure to present on this stage, or for any stage for that matter, for the very first time making their Franklin School musical debut, our kindergarten play. Singing two of their very favorite songs, which you will guess when you hear them.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. The rat takes the cheese. The rat takes the cheese. Hi-ho, the Dario. The rat takes the cheese.
Over here, sir.
The cheese stands alone. The cheese stands alone. Hi-ho, the Dario. The cheese stands alone.
Let me see you clap your hands.
Clap hands.
Or wave bye bye.
High five. High five. High five.
Shut the music off, Tom. Behind it to play the thing like the light switch.
On top of old.
She wants it back on? Sarah, what are you doing in my stereo? I had to take all the knobs off because you pulled them off. Oh, there goes Ray Charles. Done. Leave her. Let her do what she wants to do.
For a thief will just run.
Now she wants you to chase her. All right, go shut it off again. No, I said shut it off, Don.
On top of old Smokey, all covered with snow.
What's that?
I lost my true lover, poor Gordon to slow.
Bye-bye, Sarah. Bye-bye. Wait, bye-bye.
My body lies over the ocean. My body lies over the sea. My
Dorothy and by the neck.
Why don't you turn him around? Let me see. I want to see how it comes out.
Say hi, Daddy.
Hey,
Daddy.
Hey,
hi.
Hi. That's all right. I want to just see how this comes out.
Colors.
I don't know what the hell R stands for, though. Oh, recording. He's hungry.
He just had to bottle the whole Similar. Thing.
You're not hungry. You're not going to fall in that. You know what the doctor said.
We don't want fat babies, he said. No fat babies.
Well, he jumps around. He's going to use up the food as fast as you put it in him.
So he ate at 9 o'clock, Sam?
Maybe about 5 afternoon. Like that.
Say hi, Dad. Say hi.
Say, guess what? Mommy bought me Christmas presents tonight. Say, I know.
All right, let's see. See, this won't even take,
Not wide enough in here?
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea. I'm trying to see, I'm just really trying to see the lightness and the darkness and moving around and see how it is with light and dark.
Don't take me close.
Oh, shut up.
Please.
So I can hardly even see him.
Aww.
In the camera. No, the light, you can't put the light on. I had the light over there. I just want to see how it takes the picture.
Yeah, that's a nice shot.
You know.
Wait, three lips a day.
It might be okay.
Three lips a day, like he likes.
Now I want to see the difference. When I turn this light on, with a little backlight.
Three lips a day, like that. Yeah. Three lips.
Here, wait, I'm going to do.
Not that, don't see.
Not that.
They squish my face.
Nut. All right, go take your showers tomorrow.
All right, it's only 9:30, Mom.
I know.
Is that what she was doing all night, squishing your face?
Well, I know Anne Marie's exhausted. She had a tough day all day with baby over here.
You're exhausted?
Yes.
I'm watching the memories.
You gotta go to bed.
He was so good.
Well, no, I can't even get the whole tree on. It's that big.
He was going to miss him. I had him there. I was going to try to kiss him, and he kept pushing a paw, and I was going, it's a key. Let's listen.
See, I don't know how dark or light this will take.
I'm going to have to try on it. I can see the tree in it.
I'm going to have to read everything.
So that's the best way, Dad, because you want perfect pictures.
I just started recording, so.
Say, where is it? Say, where is it? Say, this is mine.
Move it. Give it to him, put it back. See, this ain't gonna focus right in here. Alright, take it away. Do I have this on autofocus or not? Yeah, it's too close though.
Okay, talk to Daddy. The camera's wrong, talk. Yeah, talk. Suck that in.
MacArthur is gambling his career at Los Negros. His staff is
a... Yeah, it has to be lighter in here. What do you want? You want to look at me?
Say hi, Daddy.
Intelligence reported.
Say I love you, Daddy.
Alarm. A very strong Japanese.
You want to look in the camera?
Yeah, go ahead, look.
You want to look in the camera?
Say, what's that? Say, what's that?
Be a little hand in
here. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, okay.
This way he can always withdraw and claim he was never committed to this.
We'll be here all night this way, kid.
After she can't take the whole film, Darcy, County Road, Darcy will be here all night.
He decides to go ashore to witness the fighting. He declares, I have to go. His wounded pride motivates him to take personal...
Son's a swinger. Where is that kid? Oops, I forgot to take off the cap. Son, where are you?
Okay, can I
die? What?
Being a supply.
Hello!
Oh, when did you see how heavy Antina looks?
This will do it. This will make me start. Okay.
Is this real fat again?
Oh, yeah, and this? If you give him his bottle, he shuts up one second.
We're just little boy. We're just little baby. Oh, you don't like to go that way, huh? Okay.
He wants a bottle.
This one?
Yeah. I mean, immediately he shuts up.
He's a good boy.
He's been cranky the last couple of days. Ever since the doctor stretched his bowels.
Here you go.
Oh.
Here you go. Put your hand here. Remember, I had the stained glass thing in the store and I forgot. I'm taking myself. I was just there.
All right, let's see how this came out. Want to see our Christmas tree?
Oh, let me fold this up. So I saw she was blind. So I didn't know how to shower things. You know, like when I use it too little, and she can't see. So anyway, after a while, I got used to it, you know? So she walked over to the shelf we have. It's like a shelf, and it has like little baskets on it. She goes, "How much is this swing?" So I said, I don't know what to say. I went, "This is a shelf." She said, "Oh, isn't there a swing?" Like she was desperate to find a swing. But there was a swing. But that was it. So you can go over there.
Oh, this one guy that comes in. The old guy in the
back. Oh, what a horrible picture. I was taking care of this one guy, and he said his wife was in the car. So my wife's waiting in the car. You know, I didn't think nothing of it. It's a big deal. You know. He said, "Can you, go look at the tires?" I looked at the tires. I waved to his wife. I don't know what the hell this is. It's supposed to be taken real small, but I guess it isn't. I go down in the car, he says, "Check the tire." There's nothing wrong with the tires. Like nothing. You know, I walked outside, I checked. I put it in the air, I check all the tires. Wife was sitting in the car.
Maria, Mayor Wilson Good,
that'll, like you could just change it in less than 2 hours.
In the neighborhood. There's another controversy.
Well, this is so small, it's really something.
At the University of Alabama, a federal judge has found evidence of racial segregation in the university system.
Wait a
minute.
What?
424.
Just you and him sleeping together. That's all I was doing.
Come on, I don't like that. Let me know what this we do. Like a spy.
It's natural. Some raisin brands sugarcoat
their
raisins.
I have to,
Post. These beauties are naturally sweet. And taste these oven-baked wheat and bran.
Auto, push to focus manual.
Post the best
macro.
Country boys ever tasted.
See, that's
there's a lot.
Right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Get out of here. But you don't have it on the screen, though. How come?
Because
it should be on a screen if it was recorded.
Because
up there.
This is not hooked up to the television. It's hooked up to this.
Oh, that's right. You can't see. Oh, I would like that. Yeah, well, let me look through. Anyway.
Yeah, I don't. Let me see. Let me make sure.
And now the delicious...
R. Oh, this says R. Mine just has a little red light. Yeah. I guess it is recording.
Inmates would get an airing of their complaint, particularly their desire for more jobs in the prison.
Myself, I have.
more natural.
Mind you, explosive. I showed you that before about pushing a white thing there twice.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, just put a whatchamacallit in front of it.
Mine also has a light that flashes.
That's only for color. We kept
fire out to autofocus.
Fire was part of our natural heritage here in our
this light's supposed to be on.
Going in with so-called plant ignition to break it up a little bit. And then let lighting
the light is supposed to be on.
Factor and then
did you screw that all the way? When you stick it in, you got to screw.
Oh, it's working.
Yeah, let it go.
The bighorns are very traditional in the ways they use habitat. They're not a pioneering species. They learn from their mothers. So if a certain ewe has a lamb and she uses a particular winter range, that lamb...
Oh, no, this is not for a light. I'm sorry. I read this already. This is for automatic focus, yeah.
Hello, I'm Cliff Robertson. Welcome to the world of autumn.
Try and see if it ever went.
It's a world.
Oh, I know it went.
First by the thousands, then the 10,000, and today by the millions each year. Yosemite is, during its glorious summers, a very large and temporary city. There are the trappings of urban life, restaurants, bars, a supermarket, gas station, and department store. There are hotels, a post office, art gallery, souvenir shops, and regular bus service. There is a hospital, a police department, a jail. Is this the place where mankind is to be restored by wilderness? John Muir had wondered about the effect of wilderness on humans. Will a better civilization come, he asked, and all this wild beauty be set to human poetry? He saw the park as a place of rest, a refuge from the roar and dust and the weary, wasting work of the lowlands. Many of the values of which Muir spoke are still there, to be rediscovered by each of us. Here, perhaps, we will see that wilderness is a timeless place where we can renew the human spirit, where we can know the possibilities for the self, where we can make real to our senses that our bodies are pieces of nature's immortality.
What's this?
Yeah, what's this?
Your cereal, boys.
Almond Delight.
Great.
Yeah, great.
Your dad loves it. Crunchy flakes, brown sugar, and real almond slices.
Pass, Mom.
Yeah, pass.
Well, you don't have to try it.
All right.
You could go clean your room.
The almonds will excite you and the taste will delight you. New Almond Delight brand cereal.
Well, boys? Boys.
This is great.
Yeah.
But don't tell Mom.
At 3M, one idea leads to another. This spill, this oil spill, is a problem these absorbent 3M fibers solve. Then, 3M scientists turn the fibers' insulating properties into a different idea. Thinsulate thermal insulation. And winter wear got slimmer and warmer. Sharing technologies helps one idea lead to another. At 3M.
You better be good. You better look straight. 'Cause you really want that 128. Commodore's new 128. You'll use it for your homework. You'll use it to get dates. For English, math, and science class. And it's fun to hack around. Tell your folks you need a higher intelligence at a lower price. Commodore's new 128.
Watching an adventure movie on a VCR? Terrific. But you're only hearing half the fun until you hear Zenith's Hi-Fi Stereo VCR. With stereo sound so real, it's like being there. You can even tune in and record stereo TV broadcasts. Zenith's VHS Hi-Fi Stereo VCR.
Look out! Quicksand, old boy.
One of the smart VCRs. Zenith, smarter than ever.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Perry Mason loses first case.
Can it be true? Perry Mason, America's lawyer, loses a case?
Extra bonus, color edition.
And you'll see the only color episode of Perry Mason. Host Barbara Hale, alias Della Street, shares her all-time favorite case and reveals some little-known facts.
Perry Mason, America's lawyer.
8:05 Eastern, exclusively on the Superstation, Monday, December 23rd.
Wildfire. Its heat can boil the sap in a pine tree and make the trunk explode like a bomb. Wildfire can create blast furnace winds. It can rage through a forest faster than a man can run. But the fact is that long before the existence of mankind, fire has been a vital part of the evolution of life. Fire destroys, but it also creates. This idea that fire is a necessary part of nature is having a profound effect on a new generation of ecologists. They call themselves fire ecologists, and their work is revolutionizing the management of habitat in America. Their leadership and inspiration has come in large measure from E.V. Komarek. For half a century, Ed Komarek has researched the effect of fire on habitat.
Most of the animals and plants are in certain areas because of more or less periodic fire. Well, man began to use it for grazing purposes, and now we're using it for scientific purposes, that a great many of our birds are in different habitats, and the only way we know to maintain them is to burn them.
Komarek advocates intentional, controlled burning.
And this is why fire is such a useful tool. We do not heat up the ground with proper controlled burning. We also don't burn all the organic matter still left up here. We're only burning the very top layer of it. And so this is what we would say a rather ideal cool burn.
At the Tall Timbers Research Station in Florida, biologists constantly monitor the habitats fire creates. Here they track a bobwhite quail.
In this particular area, we have to burn annually in these pine forests to maintain a grassland for understory, and this produces the feed and the insects for not only the bobwhite quail, but a whole ecosystem, normally called the longleaf pine southeastern ecosystem.
Okay, little bird. You'd be the prettiest critter around. Easy. Okay, little guy, let's see.
A new radio collar is attached, so the quail's movements can be followed in the wild. Tall timber scientists also research the effect of fire on other plant, animal, and insect species here.
There we go.
Quail is an index, and I suspect the real basis of bird management today happened because of quail.
Ed Komarek has done quail research here for half a
century. Eccola qui, eccola qui, eccola qui. Ventura in che si avvivi, fa flusso. Che volete che facciamo? Nulla, tira flusso, fa flusso. Un mio lieto soppresco, adagio già poco. Che dite? Non m'avete inteso ancora. Ai piedi portangi, eccovi flusso. Cancano flusso ad apprimere insieme. Ai, puttanazza sorte, ai c'è attraverso. Ai, carte ladre, fate che ho fa buono. No, 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 faccia si gira. Per di perdere del resto, questa vita. Faccia si allegramente.
Yeah.
Don't turn your head back over your shoulder and only start to rest yourself when the silver moon is shining high above the trees. If I had stopped to listen once or twice, if I had closed my mouth and opened my eyes, if I had cooled my head and warmed my heart, I'd not be on this road tonight. Carry on. Never run sorry for yourself. It doesn't save you from your troubled mind. Walk down that lonesome road all by yourself. Don't turn your